In this video, we'll show you how to install the free Bluehost SSL certificate for your WordPress website and explain why HTTPS matters. HTTP stands for Hypertext Transfer Protocol, and HTTPS is the secure version of this protocol that leverages encryption to protect the data captured on your website. In this video, we'll cover the following. What is an SSL certificate? Why HTTPS matters? And the steps on how to install the free Bluehost SSL certificate for WordPress. We've created a post that accompanies this video on the Oakland website. There will be a direct link in the description below. On this page, you will find the step-by-step instructions that you can follow along with, as well as any links mentioned. You can also review the timestamp in the description below to skip to the section you're most interested in. So, let's get to it. Prior to the start of 2018, Bluehost updated their hosting dashboard where you manage your domains, DNS, and install WordPress. This video will go through the steps of how to add an SSL certificate to your domain via Bluehost's new dashboard. So, what is an SSL certificate? SSL stands for Secure Socket Layer and is a protocol that leverages cryptography to create a secure connection between a client and the server, allowing the transfer of sensitive information. This is achieved through a process of authentication, which leverages an encryption algorithm and cryptographic keys. Why does HTTPS matter? As mentioned previously, an SSL certificate secures the information on your website, which enhances the credibility and trustworthiness of your site. Similarly, by leveraging data encryption, your website is also less likely to be targeted by hackers. From an SEO and indexing perspective, Google has favored secure or HTTPS websites for quite a while now. However, in late 2017, they made an announcement that the Chrome browsers would now display a not secure warning against a website that isn't utilizing HTTPS where a contact form or information capture is present. So if you intend to include any type of form, newsletter signup, or any other type of information capture, it would be wise to ensure you've enabled your SSL certificate. Okay, so let's go through the steps on how to install the free Bluehost SSL certificate for WordPress. One of the great features of Bluehost is that you get access to a free SSL certificate for your WordPress website. If you haven't set up your hosting account yet, follow the link in the description below. Or click on this button on the Oakland post to get access to discount hosting and a free domain. Log into your Bluehost dashboard. Select My Sites from the menu on the left. Click on Manage Site for the domain you want to install the SSL certificate on. Navigate to the Security tab. Turn on the free SSL certificate. The status will change to In Progress while your SSL certificate is being installed. This typically takes about an hour. Once your SSL certificate is installed, the status will change to On. Enter HTTPS to the front of your domain, and you'll notice that your SSL certificate is activated and your website is secure. And that's how to install the free Bluehost SSL certificate for your WordPress website. Please leave a comment and tell us if you found this guide useful. We hope this brings you another step closer to creating your perfect website. If you like this video, hit the like button and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos related to WordPress, digital marketing, and how to run a successful website. To get access to exclusive discounts, free tutorials, and to stay in the loop on the latest updates, sign up for our newsletter at oaklyn.com. And until next time, happy building!